Did you know that your Galaxy S24 Ultra can do way more than take phone calls or snap photos? What if I told you it could replace your webcam, your second monitor, or even your desktop computer? Oh, and it even gets crazier. So stick around because I'm going to show you 5 weird ways to use your Galaxy S24 Ultra. And trust me, you've not heard of some of these. And we'll also be featuring this awesome MagBak case, which turns your Samsung Galaxy S24 Ultra into a MagSafe powerhouse. And in this video, we'll be completely leveling up your S24 Ultra experience. So thank you to MagBak for sponsoring this video. More details about the case in this video. Let's kick things off with something really cool. You can actually use your Samsung Galaxy S24 Ultra as a second monitor. Yep, that's right, an external HDMI display for your camera, gaming console, or pretty much any HDMI device. Now, here's how you do it. You need a USB-C capture card, an HDMI cable, and of course, your camera or device. First, plug in the USB-C into the capture card and the HDMI into your camera. Then connect the capture card to the S24 Ultra. Okay, and nothing. That's because you need one more thing, a free app from the Google Play Store. Just download the USB webcam app, open it up, and boom. Now you've got your live HDMI feed right on your phone. Now this is where the MagBak case comes in clutch. It's got MagSafe so I can easily mount the phone out of my way when filming, making it super convenient for me to monitor the shot without cluttering my table. Would you ever use your phone as a second monitor? Let me know in the comments down there below. Now, what if you could replace your laptop's webcam with your phone? Well, you can, and here's how. For this demo, I'll be using my MacBook with a broken webcam, but this works for PCs too. All you need is a simple app like DroidCam, which you can find on both the Google Play Store or iOS App Store. And just download it, set it up, and now you've got a crisp 200 megapixel webcam right on your MacBook. And the best part is that the MagBak case lets me magnetically attach the phone above my laptop, giving me the perfect angle for video calls. And yup, you can even use it for gaming handhelds like the ROG Ally X, perfect for when you're gaming on the go, but also need to jump on a quick Zoom call. So far, we've turned the S24 Ultra into a second monitor and a high quality webcam, but we are only just getting started. Because trust me, the next one is a game changer. Okay, this is one of my favorite features, turning your S24 Ultra into a full desktop computer using Samsung DeX. Just plug it into an external monitor and boom, you've got a full desktop experience. Add a mouse and a keyboard and you're good to go, baby. And thanks to the MagBak case, I can position the S24 Ultra perfectly on my desk, so it's easy to connect and disconnect whenever I need to. Have you ever tried using DeX before? If not, would you want to try it? Let me know. Imagine you are out and about, or you're even at home and your internet goes down. Well, no problem. Your Galaxy S24 Ultra can actually double as a mobile router. Just enable hotspot mode and you're good to go. And with the MagBak case right here, I can mount my phone next to the charger. So even if I'm using it all day to share 5G data, it stays powered and out of the way. Though do be careful that you have enough data to be able to share in hotspot mode. And last but definitely not the least, did you know you can use your S Pen as a wireless camera trigger for your camera? This is perfect for group shots if you have friends or if you want to place your phone very far away from you. So I'll just remove the S Pen, place the phone on a magnetic surface thanks to the MagBak case, and then hit the button on the S Pen to take a photo. And for even more control, you can switch between cameras using gestures with the S Pen, and you can even change zoom levels too. So if you like taking photos or videos mounted at, say, at home or in the gym, then this is a game changer for you. So there you have it, 5 weird ways to use the Galaxy S24 Ultra that goes beyond just being a phone. Whether it's a second monitor, a webcam, a desktop, or even a mobile router, this phone can handle it all. And let's not forget the MagBak case here, which makes all of this possible thanks to all the MagSafe compatibility, as well as protection that it gives your phone. So you can have a peace of mind for your Galaxy S24 Ultra right here. And if you're someone who loves making the most out of their gadgets, then the Galaxy S24 Ultra and the MagBak case is a match made in heaven, giving you virtually unlimited possibilities for all the accessories and use cases you can take advantage of with your phone right here. Another shout out to MagBak for sponsoring this video. And now over to you. If you enjoyed this video, give it a like. If you disliked it, give it a dislike, and let me know all of your thoughts and use cases in the comment section down there below. And hey, don't forget to let me know which one of these tricks and weird ways you're going to use your phone. And as for me, I've been your captain of awesome. This is Geekception. I'll catch you in the next one. Don't forget to stay awesome. Bye. And thank you so much for making it all the way to the end of the video. This is the end credits, which I always love including, you know, to put all those extra tidbits. And first, like, I guess starting with
the box. The unboxing process was actually pretty straightforward. You get the case, you get the alcohol pads, instructions, and a mag stick. And speaking of the case here, something I really loved is the cutouts, which doesn't interfere with the S Pen, unlike some cases that I've tried. And it also offers maximum protection, so you can be, you know, well secure that this phone is not going to break if you put it in this case, which I absolutely put to the test when I went out for a shoot and I used this case with the phone as my production phone, because I knew that if it fell down, well, I will be protected. And let's not forget the MagSafe compatibility here, which opens the door to several accessories, starting with the MagBak wallet, actually, which, as you guessed it, supports MagSafe as well. And I have it in leather brown here, and it comes with RFID blocking, which means you can be sure that your cards are protected from any sort of like hacking attempt. And unlike cheaper MagSafe wallets that can be very difficult to get your cards out, here with the MagBak wallet, it's, you know, very easy in my experience to just pop your cards out, especially with the finger loops here. The case also doubles as a stand if you want to use it as that as well. Now let's talk cool accessories, and here I have quite a few. And my favorite is the MagSafe neck POV attachment thing here that I attach to the S24 Ultra. You just put it around your neck. I'm just gonna put it like that, and you click it into place, and then you can be able to like attach the S24 Ultra to be able to get all of those sick POV shots, which are like really nice. Next is the MagSafe stand here, which you've actually seen me use throughout this video, which I got for very cheap, but is also just a very nice effective holder slash stand for the S24 Ultra right here. And next is this MagSafe cooler for my gamers out there. Now, personally, I'm not a gamer, but you know, if you gamed, this will absolutely be such a nice attachment to be able to just put at the back of your S24 Ultra like this, and to be able to just get cool temperatures all around, which is supported thanks to, again, MagSafe on the case. And finally, a tie for my most favorite here is the MagSafe SSD, external SSD, which you can actually use to expand, you know, the storage of your S24 Ultra. And it's just that simple as, you know, plopping it to the back of the phone, opening up your file manager right here, and boom, you're able to get like more storage on the S24 Ultra. So for example, if you wanted to shoot in an app like Blackmagic Design Camera or something, you know, that's something that you can do now. So yeah, for this video, as you can tell, I really experimented with a lot of stuff here. Apart from just, you know, using the case, I also, you know, got all of these accessories that I've tried out, and you know, there will definitely be an upcoming video, but you got to see a preview here, you know, thanks to sticking all the way to the end of the video. So thank you so much again. Another huge shout out to MagBak for this video, without whom all of this would not have been possible. And most importantly, you know, leave a comment there, hashtag, you know, awesome MagSafe, so I know that you made it all the way to the end of the video, so that, you know, I can be able to, like, you know, give you a special shout out in the next one. But yes, thank you so much for making it to the end of the video. I will put all of this video together, and hopefully I can publish this very soon and I can get it out there. But yes, thank you so much. Please let me know how life has been for you. What has been going on in your life? What are you excited about? What are some of the tech you're using? Please let me know all of those in the comment section below. And yes, until next time, don't forget to stay awesome. Bye.